about your performance tonight, leading in points. 18.
I just say, like from last game when I played against SFA, I probably say I was a little struggling a little bit because they was contesting me hard. I mean, after that game, we took a bad loss to them. Every time I go back to my room, I was just thinking, what could I do better? What could I have done to like help us? And basically in practice, I worked on everything and basically just being more aggressive. I just got more confident shooting the basketball and just everything fell through. I didn't shoot as good as I wanted to, but I was just all in my mind, I just wanted to let it fly.
Ask Coach about the bench points. I mean, 55 to their 38 really gave y'all a good positive team. Just kind of comment on that.
I say our bench came in, we did what I'm proud of them. Win, lose, or draw, I'm proud of them. Now the whole team, even the starters. So I'm just saying we played good.
What do you think kind of was the shift in that second half?
Second half, I say we was actually guarding, like actually getting low. I remember, and at the end, we got relaxed. We relaxed. We thought we had it in the bag, and we jinxed ourselves, and we got ourselves in the dogfight.